Hi guys, welcome to Piping Welding and DT Channel. So this is a table of material and also a thickness. Okay, so we have also a coding by each item. Okay, well, let's say we have example of pipes and fittings. So this is our item and we have also material, carbon steel, LTCS, AS or alloy steel and stainless steel. Okay, and the same with the fittings for the material, carbon steel, LTCS, AS, and we have a different thickness for this material. Okay, and we have also a different color for this thickness. Okay, based on the thickness, and they have also a base from the color. So what is the color? That is the thickness. Okay, so this is so first item is pipes. So we have a pipes. So that one is our first item. So the material for that is we have CS, okay, LTCS, we have AS also, and stainless steel. So this is for the pipes. And for this carbon steel, they have what do you call that, thickness. So for the carbon steel, so I will make a line here. So for the carbon steel, we have schedule 10, schedule 20, schedule 30, schedule 40, and schedule 60. Okay, so this is, I will write it, schedule 10, schedule 20, 30, 40, and 60. Okay, for the schedule 80, so the material STM code here is the, this is 1A106B. Okay, so this is A106B. For this schedule 80. Okay, so this is our, so this is the schedule for the only for the carbon steel. Okay, for the CS, but they have also schedule for this other material. So let's say, so please note this one for the carbon steel. So this is for all thickness for the CS, and they have also a color for this thickness. Okay, for the schedule 10, so this the color of this schedule 10 is black, and the schedule 20 is white, schedule 30 yellow, schedule 40 they have no color, schedule 60, so this is schedule 60 is color green, and the schedule 80 is a white red. Okay, based on the color, if you see that color, you know what is the thickness of that color. Let's say we have a color black, so this the thickness is schedule 10. Okay, so please note for that, this is a very important for the five feeder, and also if you are inspector, you must know what is happening in the five. Okay, so I will erase this one and we will change for the material. So we will go to the LTCS. So many of these 5 Peter, they know this LTSL, low temp carbon steel. So take note for that. So for the thickness for the LTCS, we have a schedule 100. Okay, for the LTCS, we have a schedule of 120 and also schedule 160. So this is for the LTCS, and they have also color for that for the LTCS. Okay, for the schedule 100, we have a white red, 120 is a blue, and 160 is a color thing. Okay, so LTCS is a A33 grade 6. Okay, so next is AS. So AS is alloy steel. So this is A335P11, and the thickness for this is, we have XS and XXS, so double XS and XX. So the color for this XS, extra strong. Okay, so this is red, and this double extra strong is, this is a brown. Okay, brown. So next is stainless steel, SS. Okay, so for the stainless steel, the thickness for that is, we have a 6.4, 7.1, 6, 6.74. No, sorry, this is 8.74, and we have also a 9.53. We have also a 12.7, and also we have a 15.8. So this is for the stainless steel. Okay, and the last is 17.45. So all is this for that stainless steel for the thickness. So this is a 3123 and 304. Okay, and we have also a 316. So the color for this stainless steel, for the 6.4, okay, we have a blue pink. This 7.1, we have a red brown. Okay, and if this 8.74, we have what is this? This 8.74, see, so orange, blue, white, brown. Okay, so white, green, and white pink. So they have also a far fall for this 17. Okay, white far fall for this 17.45. Okay, so take note for that. And next item is, so I will erase this one. So next item, we have a fittings. So this is our next item. So fittings. So for the fittings, we have a CS for the material, CS, and okay, that thickness for this is, for the fittings is, we have 20.62. this is millimeter. Okay, this is 22.23 and 22.82. so this is a millimeter. Okay, please take note for that. And the last is 25.4. We have also a 26.97. so this is, and the last is 30 31.75. Okay, so this is for the CS, or the CS carbon steel. Okay, so that's all for now, guys, and thanks for watching. If you have a comment, just leave a comment in this video, and don't forget to subscribe in. And don't forget to click this symbol. Thank you, bye bye, and have a nice day. Bye.